EVS for Grade-1 with the subject EVS and Grade-1. Okay, Grade-1, you know my name. Do you know my name?
Yes.
Okay, I am Vimal Mehta. Remember this. I am taking your EVS. Okay, so today we learn about me. In the EVS subject, first lesson is about me. So about me means introduce yourself. Who are you? Okay, what is your name? What is your father's name? What is your mother's name? All things comes in about me. Okay, I have prepared something for you. So with the picture you understand very well. Okay. Subject EVS, Chapter-1 about me. Here one boy and one girl picture. One boy and one girl picture is here. I am a boy. The boy says that I am a boy. If you are a boy, so you have to say I am a boy. If you are a girl, so I am a girl. The girl says, I am a girl. Okay. In introduction, first we have to say, who am I? Are you a girl or boy? Then, anyone asks you, what is your name? My name is like me. If anyone asks me, what is your name? So I say, my name is Vimal. My name is Vimal. If your name is Prithvi, you say my name is Prithvi. If your name is Rahul, my name is Rahul. If your name is Sachi, say my name is Sachi. If your name is Krishna, say my name is Krishna. Okay, in all are in first grade. So most of the students of the first grade age is 6 years. Okay? If anyone asks you what is your age, that time you have to give the answer. I am 6 years old. Okay? I am 6 years old. Okay, after anyone asks you about your favorite food, favorite vegetable, favorite color, so that time you have to say that my
to see the cartoon.
So if anyone asks you, which is Okay, if anyone asks you, who is your favorite parent? Who is your favorite parent? If your favorite parent is your father. If your favorite parent is your mother, you give the answer. My favorite parent is my father. Otherwise, my favorite parent is my mother. Whichever you like, you give the answer. So, in this chapter, most of you have to say about yourself. Who are you? Girl or boy? How old are you? Okay. Then, what is your name? Then, favorite color, favorite food, favorite vegetables, favorite cartoon, your favorite hobby. And these questions comes in about me. So I hope you understand that what is the meaning of about me. And this is the part one. In next part of this same lesson, I will give you the hard words and exercise. Yes, this is the introduction of the lesson. In part 2, I will give you the hard words and some exercises. So, have you enjoyed or not? Yes, very good. I also enjoyed very much. And students, now I am going to finish this lesson introduction.